What is happening, my Android friends? Welcome to another episode of Device Updates. That's right, the more calm side of my personality. That is quite refreshing, I believe. Anyways, we're going to be looking at device updates between the dates of March 25th to April 1st. Happy April Fool's Day. I will try not to fool you with any of the device updates. Let's take a look and see what we got. The Android 4.2.2 factory images for the Verizon Galaxy Nexus are now available. Last week, the update did hit your phones, and sometimes, you know, when stuff gets a little loopy, you have to resort right back to stock, so we have the factory image for you just in case that happens. Click down on the links below to download the factory image, so if something bad happens, you got the factory image there to save you. And a supposed leak of HTC phones that we'll get since 5 has, well, been leaked out. Obviously, we knew that the high-end phones were going to be getting Sense 5, such as the Droid DNA, the Butterfly, the 1X, the 1X Plus. Nothing on the 1S, of course, but, you know, it doesn't make much difference to me. We don't know quite yet if this is fully legit. I mean, we can just assume that, of course, the high-end phones will be getting the update. But as soon as we hear more about this, we will surely inform you. And it looks like owners of a Samsung Epic 4G Touch can upgrade their phone to Jelly Bean if you go into the Samsung kiosk. Yes, this is build number GB27, and of course you get all the delicious treats that Jelly Bean has, like Google Now, Project Butter, and rich notifications. So hopefully you got the Samsung kiosk on your computer, hook up your phone to it, and get that delicious Jelly Bean tasty candy on your device. And it also looks like the Samsung Galaxy Stratosphere 2 will be getting its Jelly Bean as well. Yes, Samsung and Verizon have begun to roll out some Jelly Bean to the physical keyboard mid-range phone. And the file is a hefty 506.6 megabytes. So make sure you're on a Wi-Fi connection. Make sure you have a good enough battery or you're charging at the moment. If you haven't received the update quite yet, keep checking your system updates. It should be there within the week. And to round up the Galaxy phones that are getting some Jelly Bean, looks like the Galaxy Ace 2 is getting some Android 4.1.2. I don't know many people who have the Galaxy Ace. It's kind of a small, super small version of the Galaxy S2. But yes, you can either upgrade your phone in the Samsung kiosk or just wait for the traditional OTA update. I'm not sure how many people have a Galaxy Ace. This just might be an April Fool's joke. And finally, for you Droid Bionic users, looks like some Jelly Bean will be coming to that phone in quarter two, which is probably roughly around May, June, maybe July-ish, probably more like June. But yes, Motorola released a list saying which phones were going to receive a Jelly Bean update, and people were wondering when exactly the Droid Bionic was going to get its update, and now it looks like it's going to be quarter two. So as soon as that update drops or begins to roll out, we will let you know. Stay tuned. Well, all right, guys, that concludes device updates. Hopefully that was very informative to you. Hopefully your device is getting an update or has gotten an update in the past week. Please hit that like, thumbs up button, and make sure you subscribe to the Android Spin channel. Well, I am David, your Android junkie, at AndroidSpin.com, and this has been Device Updates. Happy Fool's April Day.